Since the dawn of eternity, four lights of hope have shone upon the world. Men flock to these lights, around which they build four peristylia. Each peristylium becomes their faith and society, the path upon which they are set. The vermilion bird, wings of fire to lift the heart. The white tiger, steely arms by which to seize knowledge. The azure dragon, unclouded eyes that see all beneath the sky. The black tortoise, a rigid shield and a well-guarded blade. But when 9 and 9 meet 9, Tempest Phoenix shall be wheeled upon them. For without the Agito, their world, called Orience, must persist in its spiral.
In this time of absolute darkness, we must unite to bring forth the light of hope. The time has come. Yes, this is the dawn of a new age.
And so the Milites Empire, home to the White Peristylium, invaded the neighboring dominion of Rubrum. As soon as the declaration of war was made, the Milites' main fleet swarmed into all corners of Rubrum. At the same time, a separate fleet was charged with a sneak attack on the Vermilion Peristylium. A lessee accompanied this task force. Using a lessee to invade a sovereign state was a direct violation of the Pax Codex, a treaty created by all four crystal states of Orience. The besieged Peristylium attempted to repel Milites' Magitek armors with powerful magic. Not even the mighty warships could withstand the awesome power of the summoned Eidolons. It seemed that the Milites' offensive would fail. However, the lessee Kunmi led a special unit past Rubrum's defenses and activated a new weapon, the Crystal Jammer, neutralizing the power of the Vermilion Bird Crystal. Severed from the source of their magical powers, the Rubrum forces were quickly overwhelmed and overrun. Imperial Marshal Sid Olstein demanded of Chancellor Kalian Cheval VI, the leader of Rubrum, that he surrender and transfer the Vermilion Bird Crystal to Milites' control.
Your crystal cannot protect you. Resistance is no longer an option. You have 6 hours. You must comply with our demands, or face the full might of our forces. In which case, I promise you, the roads of Rubrum will run red with the blood of her people.
May the crystal guide them to salvation.
Thank you. the depths of reason shall stir. When the seal of creation is broken, a voice like thunder shall sound, and thou shalt know. We have arrived.
For them, the path was not chosen.
They chose their path.
Yes. Not knowing the fear of death.
Having never learned the fear of confronting it.
Still, have a ways to go. Is everyone all right? Red cape.
No, I haven't. You?
No.
Visual!
Kill them!
No. Teacher! Teacher!
I'm here! I'm right here!
Isana.
It's too late.
I know that.
I know I could count on you. Today. Let's rest a while. I always thought that your name was weird. Must have pulled that one out of a hat. What do you think, girl? Is this the end? Machina. Stay strong. Rem. I would have liked to see you again. DJ. I'm glad that you're here. No. I don't want to die.
Go say goodbye, Ace. It's all right.
ただ一つのその名前を終わりまであなたと言いたい。それ以上 しから思いがないここでしか息ができない何と引き換えても守り抜かなきゃ考えるにしろ麓に行こういつかきっと他に誰もいない場所へ